lies is in your eyes. This poem, cast from a poverty scholar, goes out on Crapitalismus, sung to the tune of The Look of Love. For all my fellow houseless and poor mamas and daddies, babies, sons, elders, and folks, on this day, the charity industry plate. The look of lies is in your eyes, that disguise you apply once a year for people like mine. Substance addicted, screaming, unhinged words, disheveled hair and clothes, sterilized, terrorized, us that you refer to as those. You give us a plate with surgical gloves, and in that moment you have absolved the miles of lies, of hoarded wealth. Who has access to housing and who can afford health? The look of lies is in your eyes to ensure we don't have to touch, and there never has to be respect or love. Born inside the charity industry, don't worry, I ain't gonna take more than you hand me. But I cannot promise to not remind you this day was born on a lie. The lie of discovery, missionary crafted poverty, moving handily into the nonprofit industry to deal with people like me, houseless in poverty. So as I wait for my charity plate, this houseless child rewrites this sad state, and I resist the otherizing of my fate. You tear off the gloves and fake smile, and you break us off a piece of what was never yours any time, but you claim is entitled. The lie of who is Poe and who is an immigrant, who is houseless, who has resources, and who has to be poverty pimped. The look of lies, the look of lies is in your eyes. Poem from a poverty scholar from the Sidewalk Motel, which you can get that book on poorpress.net. And if you don't got the money, family, I'll send it to you for free.
The look of love is in